Got a pH meter here. I highly recommend you use a pH meter before you plant your tree and make a few measurements of the soil pH. If it's too acidic, it's really going to kill your tree. So we need to make sure. On this meter, which I recommend, and it's been calibrated by me and a scientist, if the needle stands between 5 and 7, that would be a good sign, maybe 6.5, right in the middle of the golden part. That's what we are aiming for. Either side, especially if it comes to 5, it is going to be detrimental to your tree, or maybe 7 or 8, that is not good at all either. So we'll test. Now, the thing is, you use this meter and you put it in the soil, but the soil needs to be wet. As you can see, it's not showing much signs of activity at all because it's not wet. It's not in contact with good soil, with the soil either. So I'll wet this soil temporarily. Then we'll put the meter in and leave it there, maybe down to here. Leave it there for about 30 seconds and see what changes we find. It's moving, the needle is moving. And there, it seems to be perfect. It's sitting right in the middle of number 6, which is 6.5. That would be, in pH measurement, would be 6.5, 6.5, which is excellent for avocado. So slightly less than 6.5, which is okay. Anything around 6.5 is okay. Okay, great, Jason. Again, you're a very, very lucky person. Your soil is perfect. Your great. Soil pH is perfect. Okay.
So, and what do we do when it's too acidic?
If it's too acidic, you add lime.
And what about if it's too alkali?
If too alkaline, then you might add stuff with sulfur in it, maybe ammonium sulfate. But please be careful, extremely careful with that. If you're here or if you're anywhere, just contact me, email me, and I'll give you the answer.
Great, thanks, Susan.
Thank you. I'll be better washed.